Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to check how much RAM you have on a Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To see how much RAM you have, first open the Settings app, and then scroll down and tap on the option called Battery and Device Care. Now look for the Memory option, and it should say the amount available, as well as the usage and total amount on the right. If you tap on Memory, you'll see more detailed information and settings. That's how to check how much RAM you have on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.